Miller.
Hey, Jess, it's Rav. I need Mac to pick something up for me. I think he'll like it. Let him know when you see him.
This is the house, reminding all of you to drive carefully at the speed limit we set and... Gotcha. It's the curator, reminding you to drive as if your freedom depends on it, because it likely does. Friends, there's war on the streets, and at last, for the moment, Tyler Morgan and his crew are winning. As they struggle to snatch Silver Rock's spot in the Outlaws' rush, the leagues are falling in line one by one, playing homage to the new racing champion. The battle isn't over yet, as the house is in full bully mode downtown to get their own champion in the running. But make no mistakes, those leagues are loyal to the bone. What about you, friend? Which side are you on? There's no room for sidewalk sitters here. See you on the streets.
Thank you.
I have your next assignment. You'd best be ready.
My cover's blown, remember?
No need for cover anymore. Time to move against the Collector.
I don't care about the Collector. We're after Lena Navarro.
Take out Navarro, and the Collector falls. We both get what we want. I'm sending help. You'll know who it is when you get there.
Not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy.
We have a few house servers that need to extract data from. Hope you're fast.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't. Name's Jess, by the way.
Underground soldier, shift lock. Greetings.
That's a drifting league, right? You know Mac, then?
Mac? Yeah, he proved he's a true warrior for the cause. Good soul.
And you sure can, I don't know, hack into these things or whatever you do?
Please, any script. Stop here. Good, good. And got it. Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's get this over with. Find anything good?
Found something, yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird. Okay, just like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Making good time so far. Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data for different types of cars. Volvo BC, a Nissan GTR, Chevy C10. Any of these ring a bell?
I know I've seen those cars around, but I can't remember where. Okay, do your, you know, stuff.
Roger, roger. Data retrieved, let's go.
Good so far.
Whoa.
What?
Nothing. Something looked off for a second. Everything's all right. Still getting stat tracking on those cars.
Don't like the sound of that.
Okay. Damn it, I think I tripped something.
Damn it! Screw those servers. We're getting out of here. What did you do?
I was spooked. That should have been untraceable.
Yeah, well, we're pretty goddamn detected right now. Strap in. Did you at least manage to get anything?
You should see the granularity of this thing. I've never seen anything like it. Shifting patterns, braking reactions, hell, even road conditions.
What the hell could they be doing with all this?
It's so strange. I'm seeing the same encryption from when I hacked right with the security.
You hacked into a private security company?
No. Maybe.
I'm never gonna hear the end of this.
Got him.
You're amazing.
You got everything?
What? Oh, yeah.
That's convincing. Hey, it's finished. We couldn't get to all the locations.
So I heard. Stand by. Once I... Underground Soldier finds anything useful, I'll contact you.
You're welcome. Underground Soldier? What's going on?
Tried using the data we got to plant a bug at a house casino. Punched through the firewall, but they caught on. I'm on the run. You gotta come get me.
Damn it. Hold tight. I'm on my way.
You hurry.
Sorry, Broker. Couldn't wait for your call.
What's going on?
Underground Soldier tried to go it alone and got caught. I'm picking him up now.
That boy. Always playing the soldier. Okay. Get him before they do.
Where are you?
Where am I? I'm on my way to save the ass of someone who's gone rogue.
Okay, but I got something good. This'll be big. If I can get out of here.
When you get out of there. Soldier, what the hell are you thinking?
What the hell were you thinking, soldier? Roger.
I just got us a back door to the secure server. We need to get back to HQ before they find it and kill it.
See ya. So, let's say I didn't quite get what you said earlier.
All of that secret info was in a locked house. I just went around back near the door without them knowing.
Soldier, you've got to be more careful next time.
Says a girl who drives getaway cars for a living.
You get paid to stay out of trouble, I get paid to get you out of trouble.
Native.
Just picked him up safe and sound.
We're completely surrounded by cops.
Oh, hush.
Charlie, I don't know what could possibly have convinced you this was a good idea.
We have a back door into that system. And please don't call me Charlie.
Oh, well, that is interesting. Looks like you have a straight shot to the ship lock base.
You're tracking us live? You can do that?
I wouldn't dig into what she can and can't do if I were you.
You make me sound so mysterious, Charlie.
I told you not to call. She can be so difficult. Remember all that data from those servers? Looks like it's all being transmitted from Chidori aftermarket parts inside those cars.
What? But our crew uses Chidori. Is there data from us in there?
Hold on. Okay, no. No, it looks like it's all custom made straight from the supply. Whoever these car owners are, they knew what was getting put in their rides.
Hey, soldier. You know that gold Lambo we lifted from the house? Check to see if it's in the database.
Good idea. Check it. Yeah, there it is. It has a bunch of those specialty Chidori parts in it.
Thank God we haven't been driving it around. Creeps me out to think the house could have gotten data from us the entire time.
Thanks again, Jess.
Looks like Underground Soldier was able to get back in time. We're in. You two did it.
We all... do what we can.
Speaking of, Charlie's gonna need your skills again for his next hacking job.
You know, hacking's really not my thing.
And yet, here we are, sending you the location. was already able to use the back door to pinpoint dead drop sites throughout the city. You're gonna grab those drops before the house can get to them. I'm sending you the decryption key now. You'll need it to unzip the data.
Sure. Okay.
Each site has a specific pickup window. Miss it, and the data wipes itself.
No pressure, right? Soldier?
Yes, what's up?
I need your help. I've gotta decrypt some, black box or something.
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
You got it. Decrypting data.
Now for the rest of the stops. Anything? When and where?
Don't know and don't know. Also, there's a passphrase you'll need. It's not in this drop, though.
Great. And here you go.
Received. Decrypted now.
Nice, making good time. Do we have a time and place?
No, this is different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data for billion cars, not just schema, but for cabs, police cars, family, minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Stand it by.
Keep it up, Jess.
Okay, I have the location. Now we just need the time and the passphrase.
Three more spots. Hopefully we get them. Uploading now.
Roger.
Good so far.
This is more next phase info.
Anything about when it's going to start?
It's already begun.
What? How? How are they getting this info without us knowing?
I don't know. I'll keep digging.
Hope there are answers here. Keep it up.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
I got the passphrase. It's great blood.
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drug the world, starting by heading over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
Last stop.
That's what I'm talking about. Great Flood.
Apologies for the runaround. We've had numerous security breaches recently.
You don't say.
Here's the hardware the house has requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.
That guy definitely wasn't House. Who the hell is pulling the strings here? Hey, so I have this. Looks like an ECU piece with me now.
ECU piece? Have your engineer take a look. I'm sure he'll know what it's for.
Will do. And hey, the password to meet with this guy was Great Flood. Is everything gonna be okay?
I hope so. I really do.
Wonderful. Hey, Rav.
An unknown device taken from a mysterious agent? You've piqued my curiosity. Let's see it. Chidori's reserve line. It looks like this is getting a signal from somewhere. I would say not to check it out, but...
the solar array.
Be safe. I mean it.
Hey, Rav checked out the device.
And?
He doesn't know what it is, but it's getting data from somewhere around the solar array.
I assume I don't have to tell you to go check it out.
Already on my way.
Never doubt. Contact me with any updates.
Will do.
Hey, Jed. I poked a little more into the device. I was wrong.
Looks like it's transmitting a signal, not just receiving.
Do you know what that signal is?
All I'm getting are GPS coordinates. Can't make sense of it.
Okay, well, I'll let you know what I find at the construction yard.
Because of the damn ECU I picked up.
I'll get myself out of this. You figure out how they knew I was coming. have a field day when he hears about this.
Got a sting.
find out anything?
It'll have to wait. Charlie just called an emergency meeting at his place. I don't know what this is about. Can you rendezvous and let me know what's going on?
Of course. Will do.
Don't get pissed, but the house made me. I'm getting out of the state, need to disappear.
What? Hey!
No, stop, stop. Listen, I got something from him. Big. It's the key to bring it down the entire system. You gotta get it to Samantha.
Samantha?
Broker. The data should have just finished uploading to your phone. Everyone's coming for it, cops and house.
I'm going. And soldier? Broker isn't the only one that's pissed off.
This is my duty as the underground soldier. See you on the other side. Give my regards to Matt.
Both cops in the house on me. Soldier, he found something big, called it the key.
We're out of control. Fuck our team.
All right.
Soldier, what was so important that you had to disappear for? What the hell did I get myself into?
We'll be right back.
Here's the data. I have to know what's going on.
Let's see what Charlie had to disappear for. You deserve to know that much. The Collector is just a puppet. His house, nothing but a pawn. Everything you need to know is in here. The Arkwright files. End of message.